Hi guys, so today we are doing a project. It is called Magic Water. So we're experimenting with air pressure. So what you're going to need is your big black plastic tote, and you're going to fill it about halfway with water. I used warm water, but it doesn't matter which you use, whether warm or cold. And then you also need your mason jar, and you need food coloring. So I'm just going to add a few drops of food coloring to my water. And then I'm going to take my spoon and stir it up so it changes my watercolor. And now I have green water. I'm going to shoot this down so you can see better. The next step is to lay your mason jar in there. You're going to let it fill up with water. And then we're going to turn it upside down. And we're going to pull up on it. And the idea is that you want to lift the jar up without breaking the seal between the water and the top of the jar. I'm going to rearrange a little bit so that you can see exactly what it looks like. Wait to see all of your guys's. So don't forget to post your videos and see you soon.